racing at Gulfstream. Picture perfect beginning. They're across the course early, soon after both Emma Crack and CPA Genius shuffled themselves back. From the far outside, Gunman ridden for the early lead with Factorino away in second and Loyal Louis in early third. Emma Crack recovers to be fourth ahead of stablemate the Gladiator. In between horses and Venerate asked to quicken by Rios, and the trailer is CPA Genius. They leave the backstretch and move on to the far turn. With the advantage, it's Gunman on top by a length and a half, four wide. Emma Crack charging to challenge Loyal Louis between horses, Factorino dropping back, then Venerate ahead of the Gladiator, and CPA Genius is last. They run to the top of the stretch, Rajiv Mirage trying to harness the speed of Gunman. He's a quarter of a mile from home and on top with Emma Crack charging. Venerate's off their back toward the inside and coming on now the Gladiator with a rail run. Still many chances with an eighth of a mile to go. Gunman has the lead, Emma Crack to the attack, Venerate over the top charging. Venerate now has momentum trying to get to Emma Crack with an eighth of a mile left. It's Emma Crack losing the lead to Venerate, charging late Loyal Louis. Venerate close to home, Venerate is in front. Venerate beats Loyal Louis, third Emma Crack, then the Gladiator, 107-3.